Welcome to our channel. Today, we're shining a spotlight on one of the largest solar parks in the world, the Bhadla Solar Park in India. Situated in the desert state of Rajasthan, the Bhadla Solar Park is a shining example of India's commitment to renewable energy. But just how big is this solar park? Hold on to your hats because the numbers are staggering. Covering an area of over 14,000 acres, the Bhadla Solar Park has a total installed capacity of over 2,245 megawatts. That's enough clean energy to power hundreds of thousands of homes and businesses. The park was developed in four phases since 2015, with $775 million in funding from the Climate Investment Fund and $1.4 billion in funding from other sources. The park contributes to India's renewable energy goals and helps reduce greenhouse gas emissions by an estimated 4 million tons per year. The Bhadla Solar Park is one of the projects of India's National Solar Mission, which aims to install 100 gigawatts, GW, of solar power by 2022. The park also helps India meet its commitments under the Paris Agreement to reduce its carbon intensity by 33% to 35% by 2030. Despite the harsh desert conditions, the park was completed in record time, showcasing India's engineering prowess and commitment to sustainability. But the Bhadla Solar Park isn't just about generating electricity. According to a study by the World Bank, the park has multiple benefits for the local economy and environment. The park has created about 10,000 direct and indirect jobs during construction and operation. The park has also improved the quality and reliability of electricity supply in the region. The park has also reduced the dependence on fossil fuels and avoided about 4 million tons of carbon dioxide emissions per year. And that's a wrap on our exploration of the Bhadla Solar Park, a shining beacon of clean energy innovation in the heart of the desert. If you found this video enlightening, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel for more inspiring content, and hit the notification bell to stay updated. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.